God's word's a light. We live in dark times. We live in a dark world. In Psalm 119, verse 105, it said, the word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. That means every day he's going to show me where I need to step. A lamp is what I need for today. A light is what I need for my future. He said he's going to show me where to step, but also he's going to light up my path.